Jeopardy, no bond for a Jupiter man accused of beating an 82-year-old woman and stealing her purse. Witnesses told police Javier Jahaj followed the woman to her car in a Publix parking lot on alternate A1A in Jupiter. According to the police report, Jahaj grabbed the woman's purse, hit her on the head with it, and then ran. The woman fell, ended up needing several stitches. Jahaj is charged with strong-arm robbery and aggravated battery on an elderly person.